What's up, everybody, and welcome back to the Madden portion of the YouTube channel. As you can see clearly on the screen, it's Super Bowl time. We're going to take down the Dallas Cowboys because we can't deal with the Dallas Cowboys having six championships. It's just un-American at this point. So I'm going to do a quick run through of the awards that were given. As you can see, Bryce Young murdering the game. Losing to the Packers, though, in the playoffs. That was wild. He threw for 53 touchdowns in his second year, so that's pretty crazy. We beat them in the Super Bowl last year. As you can see, Nick Chubb winning Player of the Year in the AFC. Miles Garrett winning Defensive Player of the Year in the AFC as well. Quinn Ewers with the San Diego Chargers, the Los Angeles Chargers, winning Rookie of the Year. Terrence Lewis winning Defensive Rookie of the Year on the Dolphins. Patty Mahomes being a little fucking bitch, winning best quarterback in the AFC. Nick Chubb clearly is going to win Best Running Back. Amari Cooper, who I just found out is going to be out for the Super Bowl, won Best Wide Receiver. I think he finished with like 17 touchdowns, definitely over 1,000 yards. And I think he was my first ever Madden receiver to get over 100 catches in a season, so that was cool. He's like a backup. I don't know why he got best lineman, but Quentin Nelson definitely got robbed there. Miles Garrett, a whole lot of rounds on this list. Best linebacker, Josh Allen, not the quarterback. Bryce Hall winning best defensive back in the AFC. Will Lutz winning best kicker in the AFC. I don't care about the NFC because we're the Browns, we're in the AFC. Let's take a quick look at the bracket. Green Bay, yeah, fucking took down Bryce Young. A-Raj, still running strong in Green Bay. You gotta love it. You see, we're just putting up over 100 points in the playoffs in two games. Pretty wild. Wild stuff. I think we had a 15-2 regular season. Not bad, not bad, not bad, not bad. So we're gonna go with my favorite uniform is probably the white and the orange pants, but since the Cowboys are little bitches and they gotta always wear their white unis because they're fucking stupid, we'll let them be their bitch ass selves and we'll go with brown on orange. Let's go. See if I can turn down the announcers so y'all can hear me a little bit better, because making it rain. There's my number one receiver with Coop out. This is going to be tough. EA Sports. It's the reigning Super Bowl champs and the Cowboys. Oh yeah, if we win this one, we got back-to-back because we beat the Seahawks last year in the Super Bowl. EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air.
Champion Cleveland Browns taking on the NFC champions, the Dallas Cowboys. With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon.
Why they had us running through Gatorade buckets, I'll never know, but David Njoku making the call. What's it going to be? Heads or tails? Without a top flight quarterback. It's weird. They got our tight end and let's fucking go. How about the home field advantage? That's pretty wild, huh? For these Texas boys, Zane Gonzalez, ready to send this bitch off. I definitely gotta change the returner though. He's slow. Check this out. Donovan Peoples-Jones. Oh! I don't know if I'm gonna leave Chubb in and third down just because I don't know if he's gonna be. Let's put. Where is he? Where is it? Mary Coop right there. The little injury thing. God, that sucks. It's gonna be so tough without him. Schwartz, but Schwartz back there, he's fast as fuck. Let's go, Schwartz.
It's finally time for the main event here in 2025.
The main event. I literally haven't played Madden in like 2 weeks, so here we go. There was no warm up, no practice. He's just jumping right into the Super Bowl. Nice. Flexing on him. First time I hit 4,000 yards in this career. Way too many interceptions. I started this season out with like no interceptions through the first 6 games, followed by next 2 games I had 3 picks in each game. Just wild. Let me see if I can turn bet. These commentary. Yeah, let's go down a little bit, boys. This is gonna be nerve wracking to me. I do like Peoples Jones on a fly here, right through, right past Van Der Esch. I'm gonna hit him. I'm gonna hit him. I'm not. I'm gonna hit Chubb. Get off me. No, Chubb. Oh, boy. I didn't trust it. I don't know why, but I didn't. Let's get Chubb the ball. Ooh. Oh, damn it. God damn it. Why did Coop have to miss this game? Couldn't he have missed the fucking... I might hit Bell on a fly here. We'll see what happens. Depends on what that safety does. Ooh. Oh, no. How did he catch that? Fuck me. What do you get for not playing the game for 2 weeks? What kind of bullshit was that? Caught it off the Rickocket. Fuck you, Dak Prescott. I don't see how many picks he threw this season. Same as me. 2 more touchdowns. Basically, very similar stats. He's a fucking bitch, so. Eat my ass. Mr. Prescott. Come on, defense. Let's get a stop here. Huge. Settle for 3. Of course, I throw a fucking interception. My first fucking. Fucking pisses me off so much. Come on, Schwartz. I think I threw an interception in the last Super Bowl too early, got it out of the way, and then just destroyed the Seahawks. ID Van Der Esch is our mic. 55 is a mic, he's a giant fucking pussy. Boom. The mic's tired, look at him. Oh shit, oh shit. Damn, Jack Conklin. Is that Jack Conklin? No, Jedrick. Or Jarek Willis, fucking bitch, not blocking at all. 3rd and 12, this is tough. I don't have Cooper to just throw it up to. I do have Peoples Jones on Van Der Esch. I should be in this match. Never know. He's not looking. Fuck. Ooh. First down. Yes. The joke is that was close. And that's well executed there on third down. And I love the confidence that they have to let their tight end try and find some space in the middle of the field, right in their quarterback's line of vision.
QBs love to make that easy throw, and they hooked up there for a first down.
Ooh, wow. I thought I had Lane. I got blown up. Let in boys, Vander Esch and Micah Parsons. Who's my Schwartz? Shit. Damn, I'm fucking up. Yeah, Chubb's huffing and puffing. I gotta take him out of third down. Oh, ball's on the ground. Luckily, he grabbed a hold of it. Fourth and one. On our own 44, I really want to go for it. I think we can get a yard. Oh, shit. Chubb. Oh, my God. I do like the defense right here. I gotta do it. First down. Yeah, let's get Jahmyr Gibbs in on third down. Nice. Chip's so tired, bro. So we'll get that boy some Gatorade. Oh, also, a story going into this game. We got... oh, Jesus. What a dog. We got pounded by Dallas. It was our first loss of the season. My first pick was to Diggs. Remember, I threw it up to Coop, and he just moused him. Atta boy. DJP. No, DPJ. Ooh. Looks like the defense is pretty stout. Looks like they get made to Super Bowl on the back of their defense because they only went 10-7. I really like Bell on the outside. I don't know how good that corner is. Give him a shot. Fucking hell yeah. Hell yeah. Ronnie Bell out of the good old University of Michigan. Fucking give him a shot. Alright, so we know, I think we got a mismatch out there on the outside. Gotta take all these cowboy hat wearing fucktards out of the game. They got Mo on their side. I really like this pistol read option just because if Parsons stays, then Chubb's just going to fly by him. But he goes. Oh, give me the edge. Give me the edge. Damn it. Oh, Jesus. I think four down territory. I'm going to give it to Gibbs right here. I think he might be able to get it. Boom. Touchdown. I think I got my swagger back. Picked him up in the draft. I don't have control over the draft, unfortunately, so... We didn't have a first round pick, but we took him in the second round. To back up old Chubb boy. Alright, let's go. Let's get another title. Come on, D. Come on, D. Atta boy. Oof. Newsome. I think he had either, he was tied for the league lead in picks, Greg Newsome, or he was close. But he had like 6 picks. So, good on him. CeeDee Lamb just breaking down our defense. Yeah, notice they're not really running the football very much. In the first quarter, we got 7-3. We Jadeveon Clowney, baby. Hell yeah. He had a ton of sacks. Let's just keep it safe in case they want to try any funny business. Just like Harrison Butker ended the Bengals season just a few short moments ago. So still got the lead. Let's see if we can take CC and march right down the field and put another one on these Dallas fuckboys. So I just saw real quick, they showed it, only 2 carries, 2 rushing plays for 2 rushing plays for Dallas in comparison to 10 pass plays. So let's take these orange helmets and pants and see if you can't put them in the end zone once again. Let's not forget that big, huge, massive catch by Ronnie Bell to set up that touchdown run by Jahmyr Gibbs. Hell yeah. I like all that space over there on the right side of the field, but I don't know if I'm gonna have enough time to see what happens. Oof. Yeah, that was gonna be a tough call. Their front 7 is crazy. Oh, man. Damn it. Good punt by Bajorquez. Now they're going to run it with Zeke. Again, another chunk by Zeke. Nope. Oh, man, CD. Yup. Kind of cool name, CD. Again, another one. DJ Khaled with the catches. He's got another one. Troy Franklin, who played well. I believe he had he won NFC Rookie of the Year. Oh, boy. I think they might score. There it is. Touchdown to Zeke. Oh, boy, they got all this momentum. Ooh. Oh, damn it. 96 speed, boy. So fast. You know what they're doing? They're shutting down my run game. Nice. Schwartz. Yeah, blistered by Micah Parsons. Gotta get Chubb going here. Damn it, Van Der Esch just met him in the middle. No chance, no shot. Oh, I don't like this. They got 2 people out there to get me if. Nice. First down. Attaboy Gibbs. Oh, move, move. Damn it. I could have probably bounced to the outside, but, you know, I like this stop and go for Ronnie in the middle of the field. Might have hit Schwartz on that corner. There might be a little bit of commotion. You never know. Or I might be able to just dump it down to Gibbs. Those are my reads right there. Oh my God, no time. Was that DeMarcus Lawrence? Fuck. Yeah, he just destroyed Wills. Look at that. That, damn it, I really do not want to lose to the fucking Cowboys in the Super Bowl. I don't want to lose to the Cowboys ever. Fuck, dude. Fuck. Yep, there's those fucking cowboy hats. God damn it, Cooper caught that shit. Come on, 3rd and inches, get a stop. Fuck. Get a stop. 2-1, what the fuck was that? Got to stop. Punt safe, man, I don't trust him. Oh, they punted it. The pooch. 27, we got a minute 28 to go from the 27. Hurry up. Hurry up. Shit. Their game plan is pretty flawless against me right now. Ooh, eat my ass! No! No! Horrible pass! What the fuck? Come on, you gotta catch him. No way, this is a pick six. You gotta be fucking shitting me. Oh my God. How is nobody gonna fucking track that motherfucker down?
Maybe time for one play on offense. 7 seconds to go in the half as the kick is away. Taken in at the 3. And it's a pretty good return here as he gets this up to the 29.
Try to hit this play, see what happens. Just for seeing. That's just for stats, I guess. Took Mo out of it. Fucking Christ.
Halftime here in the Super Bowl. As we send you on over to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman in our EA Sports Halftime Report. Take it away, Coach.
Okay, Brandon, thanks very much. What a season this has been. as we'll get back to you guys in the second half of this Super Bowl in just a moment. On now to a look at the next gen stats in that first half for the Browns. And they did have some success running the football
in those
first two quarters. And that might be something they continue to work on as they try to get back in this game.
These two teams have had plenty of extra time to make their final adjustments.
Run to the outside, yeah.
The final half of the NFL
I don't know, what do we do?
So let's get it back out to our Super Bowl broadcast team. Here's Brandon.
Apparently, Dak only has 11 yards passing. Let's try to stop medium pass. I'll fucking know.
Can
they get the ball? That's fantastic. And what happens? They get a medium pass first play. Damn it. Score. Touchdown. We got fucking dogged by these dudes. I think they put 52 on us in week whatever it was. God damn it, I do not want Dallas to get another fuck championship. Should've went black. Should've went black, cleats. Fuck, dude. 1 yard. I feel like I gotta throw the ball, but fuck, that's not my strong suit. Sitting Joku on a fly here, why not, dude? He's gonna be open. He gets it fucking broken up. That baby. Got a little fucking. Got fucking blown up. Great, now the best lineman we have is going down. That's fucking great. What a Super Bowl. What a fucking Super Bowl. Damn it. Couldn't fucking get away from him. Defense is on fucking roids. You gotta stay in, buddy. We need ya. Peoples Jones, not this shit, boy. Hit him with the end route, got it. I don't want you to stop Njoku, go straight to the pylon. Or the. Hurry up, I want to give it to you inside, yep, right here. Fuck! Our offensive line is getting fucking destroyed. needed it. Need a takeaway or turnover or a quick nope. They're just gonna drive down on us. And just sit and there's nothing we can do. 4th and 6, nice dude. Always safe. Go for it or fake it. Great, we need a fucking miracle. Jesus, lit up. Well, I guess we're not Michael Jordan. I mean, it's not over yet, but I don't know if I'm gonna fucking go undefeated in the championships. Damn, he couldn't go up again. Get off me, bro. Come on, Gibbs. Do fucking something, you fucking pussy. Third and six. We're just killing fucking time. Jesus, what the fuck was that? Who's got DeMarcus fucking Lawrence? Touchdown. He broke the fucking touchdown record this season. It's like 31 rushing touchdowns. Just a dog in the regular season. Need a takeaway. That helps. That doesn't. Neither does that. Holy shit, I gotta try fucking to play defense because our defense can't stop anybody. I'm not good at defense, so this is probably going to get real bad. Oh, fuck. See what I mean? So they're probably going to score on this drive, too. You know what? I can't do this. Fuck it. I don't know what to do. 34, what is it, like a... Good.
Well, the possibility of being beaten by two late touchdowns or at least sent to overtime does exist. But time, definitely a big factor at this stage of the game, is in their favor.
The football going back over now to the Cleveland Browns. And we're at the time of this Super Bowl where, look, they need points. And they need them badly. Trailing here in the fourth quarter as they begin this drive first and 10.
Let's go ahead and bring Chubb over here on this side of me and put him on a block because Michael Parsons is coming for my head.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. Going up top. And
nope.
That is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in. So following the incompletion here, second and 10 from the 25.
Might as well, right? Come on, Johnson. Fuck you, Dak Prescott. Oh my god. I need to turn over. Please get a turnover. My god, please get a turnover. What are you doing, buddy? That's not a turnover. Fucking get him. Oh my god. There's the loss right there. The one, I would rather lose to any other fucking team in the Super Bowl. I would rather lose to the Bucks, the Packers, the fucking Seahawks, anybody, but the fucking Cowboys, dude, the fucking Cowboys. God, are you fucking kidding me? I honestly don't know if I've ever lost in the Super Bowl in Madden. I feel like Diggs right now, just watching this shit.
And now they get a chance to enjoy it.
I'm fucking speechless, dude. Beat me twice. Same season. If it wasn't for that play right there, I would have won.